Hello everyone, welcome back. We're working in the dark tonight. This time of year, we don't have much of a choice. Seems like it gets dark at 4 o'clock. Not quite, but it feels that way sometimes. But what we're doing, we got a little firewood in and we're putting out a roll of hay right now. But it's December the 9th and things been a little slow. I know the videos have been very, very sparse lately. We'll get back to them. Thanks for watching. Once we do post, we did get Levi's calf home. We love that calf. She's just the sweetest little thing you ever seen. He finished second in his class, showing at the Rocky Top Classic at UT, University of Tennessee. And, we're pleased with him. And, pleased with both Levi and the calf, I should say. But, we've been doing a few little odds and ends, but for the most part, it's been pretty slow. Weather and other obligations. We still got farm work to do. I would really like to be doing some winter plowing, but conditions just won't allow it right now. But that's all right. We'll get it eventually. So I really need to get this hay. I really need to get this hay up in the dry, but like I said, one thing at a time. But anyhow, we've still got plastic mulch to get up. We've got wood to cut. Just farm chores. And I can't get this roll of hay spared. Some bizarre reason. Well, one reason is I done a really lousy job tying that. That might be the reason that I'm having so much difficulty. There we go, we got it that time. But pretty much any farm chores or farm work we're doing right now, it's at night. Back to Levi's calf for just a second. I might know I'm all over the place here, but once again, we would like to thank Caleb Ballou and Copper Creek Farm. We love the calf we bought off of them. We also like the experience we had with them. Super good folks to work with. Also like to thank CN Cattle, another great group of folks out of Tennessee, as well as Colton Hudgens, another great individual. But good people. If you're in the market for a show calf, look them up. We may be betting against you, but look them up. That's they're good people, and I don't care to support good people and recommend them to other people. So, but we still got field work to do. It's just getting it done. To be honest, this time of year, I'm so worn out. We still got winter squash that we've got to wash, sort, grade, and pack, ship. It's in storage. We still got to do that. We've still got cabbage selling that's coming out of cold storage. So, it's one of them things. But we're getting close to Christmas. Things are slowing down. What else was I going to tell you? There was something else I was going to tell you, so I forgot what it was. Oh, yeah. Kind of as a wrap up on 2019, we had a pretty good year. We probably had better. I know we've had a lot worse, but we had a pretty good year. We were able to pay our bills, so that's a good thing. I know a lot of farmers have had a difficult year this year, and that's not a good thing. But we are going to sell the two bull calves. We've got to get them vaccinated and do a little work with them, health work, and try to get those fellows gone. We have bred Levi's two heifers, the other William Whalen's mamas, and we've got them turned out on pasture now. So we artificially inseminated them. And the reason we do that is because, I guess you probably can't see me now, but the reason we do that is to get a good high quality genetic bull. You know, we can't afford to spend a couple hundred thousand dollars on a bull, but we can buy semen for substantially less. So that's why we go the artificial insemination route. And hold on, I gotta get the strands off this hay. Be right back. I'm back. Coming off this hill. A little muddy and slimy up here, but that's part of it. This time of year, one of those things. But yeah, we're looking forward to next year. We're kind of laying out, planning some of the things we need to get done. Kind of what the farm's going to look like next year. So it'll be interesting to see. I think it won't look too different than it did this year. Maybe a little more of it. So we'll see. But anyhow, if you like what we're doing and be looking for more videos, I know I've said that a time or two. It's just, it hasn't worked out. I mean, you guys probably don't want to see a video every day of me putting out a roll of hay and getting a few sticks of firewood. So, I was going to take video of Levi showing his calf, but with YouTube's new whatever about miners, don't look for Levi on any more videos. Just the way it is. But anyhow, if you like what we're doing, we're going to go down here and rearrange some of this hay. Hit that subscribe button. Hit that little notification bell. And thanks for watching. And we'll talk to you guys later. Bye.